This is Sable Guy re-recording for the fourth time because I've spent about 2 hours now trying to beat this level, and I'm sure no one's going to want to see that. But now the plot gets confusing. And I'm tired. I really have spent 2 hours trying to do this. First area, let's get it done first try. Come on, first try. Alright, second try. Second try. Oh wait, no, this is the third try. Okay, third try. Fourth try. You know what they say, fourth time's the charm. Two hearts, but no one-ups. There's one up ahead, but getting to it, easier said than done. Thank you. Alright, about to get a 1-0. This is the furthest I've gotten. Blue's the one we just got, right? No, it's not. We got green. Right? Since we have a chance. Oh, great. Okay, we have a checkpoint right where we get the extra life. Why didn't it go all the way? So how the hell do you expect me to do this thing? Oh. Oh my god. We're gonna do it. I think we're gonna do it. We're probably gonna do it. Okay. Scary staircase. Scary egg. Ooh. I think that's the end. Yes! Yes! 4 tries. I'm a winner. I didn't even get all of them, but they're still running the celebration cutscene. So, according to logic, there should only be one more level. This is the last level. Okay. Goodbye. Thank you for watching me beat that on my 5th try. Goodbye. Like and subscribe.